What's up, lads? My name is Ragnarok, and welcome to my show. Today, we will be continuing Bendy and Ink Machine. Before we get into that, I would just like to say 99.4% of you guys are not subscribed, so if you'd please do that, that'd make me happy. And without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, last episode, we had the chase scene. I thought I would have saved. But it did not. Hold on. Having issues. Alright, we're making progress, people. Watch my step. Well, this is gonna end well. Oh, we must be entering the music department. Because I saw a music sheet. Or not a music sheet, I saw sheet music. Creator lied to us.
This will definitely come in handy.
I have a weapon! And light! You will come to fear me. I say as I forget where my W key is. Fear me. That ain't good. Oh crap. What just happened? Did I die? I hope I didn't die. Oh. Well, it looks like you just got flooded. Or used on a sacrificial ritual.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
Well, isn't that concerning? Find a new exit. Utility shaft 9. I personally find that concerning. This place is falling apart. He will set us free. With the banjo. Bacon soup.
How did this place get so big?
Demons, my dear friend. Demons.
Your final loving him.
No, you cannot. Wahaha. Alright, did I miss anything in here? There's some coffins. Can't interact with them. At least for what I can see. What? Did I not just break that? Is that like a look away respawn? Yeah. So, in all reality, I can just take out my frustrations. Wait, he didn't respawn. Why isn't he respawning? Respawn! That looks dangerous.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me?
Hey, hey, come back!
Where the hell did he go?
Well, that was just rude, but, I mean, he kinda looked like the thing that attacked us. So, not really sure if we want his attention. Okay. Well, there's a shrine.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Okay. I know I'm gonna be attacked. There's no reason why I shouldn't be attacked. Oh. So, I'm honestly not sure if the person we just saw walk past us is Bendy. Kind of sounded like that tape. Know what I'm talking about? Mike.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
Yeah, that sounds similar to that voice that we heard whenever that guy was walking by.
Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Well, that didn't happen originally. No, you cannot get an amen, Sammy Lawrence. Alright, time to attack me. Or does that just exist so you can't catch the guy? I mean, that would make sense. What was that groan? I heard a groan. Yeah, we're in the music department. Ah, sheet music. Anything else want to die? I'll make it happen.
It's really dark in here.
Oh, it's not. It's with the whispering. Stairs.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak.
I mean, to be fair, and your other tape, you sounded borderline obsessed with the songs. Turn away. Turn away. Oh. Bendy in with Alice Angel. Sent from above. Alright, so, gotta start that up and then run downstairs. The lighter side of hell. That's where we came from originally. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, it got worse.